don't know what we're doing right now.
We'll be right back.
Now, the question that has occurred warrants at some point. What would happen if you traveled out to the edge of the universe and, as it were, put your head through the curse? Where would your head be if it were no longer in the universe?
Modest proposal that our universe is simply one of those things which happen.